Here in this top floor of Seven Pagoda, there are kitchen, dining hall, and Dhamma hall. Volunteers and meditators are doing good deeds together at the same time. Different people are doing different kind of good deeds at the same place and time. This kind of noisy, smelly, busy situation or environment is also useful to do good deeds together, to be doing only with mindfulness and detachment. Lunch time. Volunteers in the kitchen are busy to finish the lunch in time, but they should not reject the present moment of every new environment in nature. They should try to be mindful at every present moment, although they are busy with cooking and preparing in the kitchen. We should try to keep the mind only at the present moment in order to detach from everyone, everything, every time and every place. We should never forget the truth, that is, nothing, no one, no time, and no place is forever, just temporary or present moment or every new environment in nature.